Hooker, please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell?
Still having trouble.
This thing is 50 years old. Looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. You want to give me a hand? Understood.
Incoming! We're under attack!
We've got company!
I'm on your six!
Find a way to destroy that tank. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down, but it won't stop them.
Who are you, people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower. But there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are superior, and they just keep coming. Many of my people, including myself, have been captured, forced to work the mines of our own mountain. It's only a matter of time before they discover our secret. When this happens, we must be ready.
Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
Cities are not built on plans alone. There must be material, and there must be someone who knows how to build. Damien was that man. They say he could muster brick from nothing more than a handful of dirt and a tinderbox. They say his craftsmanship was divinely inspired. It is his hand that gave form to the architect's dreams.
Maybe I can find him.
Thank you.
family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. These markings. They're not Russian. A warning, maybe? Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know.
I hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out. No way to pull that down yet. Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison. You've been the first to light a star of progress. Huh. In praise of cosmonauts.
Done it?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Maybe I can find Constantine's prisoner. He must know something. Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby. To pull that down yet.
Let's do a sweep.
Holding this position!
Continue the search.
There she is!
Give me some prep! Roger that! I got a hit!
Grenade!
It's over!
More Soviet propaganda.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. Do you think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Had my eye on that one for a while. It's not nukes. A creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. But the company men, the guys who've been with Trinity for a long time, they're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives, lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.